Well, howdy, 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 nearly senior citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this. A reaction video. I probably could sing, but I'm just not going to. And that's okay, because what we have here is Eminem going through changes. And since it is Eminem Monday, Eminem Monday, almost clever. Nearly clever. Well, that's all right, though. But let us watch. Let us listen to. Let us enjoy. And let us react to. Or at least I'll react to. You don't have to. I'll do the reactions for you. You don't have to do that. I mean, really, take a seat. Just relax. It's all right. Let the professionals handle this. That sounds so goofy. Anyway, what we have here, Eminem going through changes right now. He must have had a lot of people helping him on this one. That almost sounds like Ozzy Osbourne. Lately, I really feel like I'm rolling for Delph like Philly. Losing control of myself, I sincerely apologize if all the eyes sound. Now, is this a real video or is this a fan video? I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. It must be fan video. But still, the song is still there and good. Finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself. 2 weeks. 2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly dallying round with the idea of hitting the shit right here. Alright, so I walk around the house trying to, I don't know, it's hard to say. I can't stand what I look like here. I look fat, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I've, because this is stuff that fits. I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit. If it is a fan video, it's well made. Which makes me think it's not a fan video. I lock myself in the bedroom, bathroom, napping at noon. Yeah, but then there's the it doesn't made up like this, so I don't know. What happened at you? Can't stop with these pills and you falling off with your skills and your own fans are laughing at you. It become a problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand. A real man would have had this shit handled. No, you just had your heart ripped out and crossed. They say proof just flipped out, homie just whipped out and bust. Nah, it ain't like duty to do that. He wouldn't fucking shoot at nobody. He'd fight first, but dwelling on it only makes the night worse. Now I'm popping bikes, perks, and methadone pills. Trying to listen to what he's saying, I'm having some difficulty following, though. I mean, like, yes, man, and they go do whatever I says when I says it. It's in the best interest to protect their investment. And I just lost my fucking best friend, so fuck it, I guess. Yeah. Oh, that's when his pal Proof got shot. Damn. Don't know what I'm gonna do, but I just keep on going through changes. Well, that's heavy. My friends can't understand this new me. That's understandable, man, but think how bananas you'd be. You'd be an animal, too, if you were trapped in this fame. Well, we're all animals. Like a zoo, and everybody's looking at you. What you want me to do? I'm starting to live like a recluse, and the truth is fake. Starting to give me an excuse to be at a all-time low. I sit alone in my home theater watching fame the same is damn DVD at a first tour, the last tour. Yeah. He was still alive, and it hurts so I fast forward, sleeping pills and make me feel alright. And if I'm still awake, fame takes you from normal life and makes you completely abnormal life. That'd be heavy duty. Have your friend Ashley get shot and killed. That would change you. Older dry skin. Use lotion as you get older. Moisturizing is important.
anything for her on any day. There are just too many things to explain. When it rains, guess it pours, guess it does. Wish there wasn't Man. Any pain, but I can't pretend there ain't. I ain't placing any blame. I ain't pointing fingers, heaven knows I've never been a saint. I know that it feels like we just pissed away our history. And just today, yeah. I looked at your picture, almost if to say I miss you subconsciously. Wish it didn't end this way, but I just had to get away. Don't know why, I don't know what else to say. I guess I'm...
Well, yeah. Fame changes you. We have... There's nothing in our experiences, life experiences, to prepare you for what happens with fame. There's nothing that'll prepare you for that. Man. Maybe a fan video, but that was very well done, and the song, of course, was not altered, but that was heavy frickin' duty. Heavy, heavy duty. Yeah, anybody'd go through changes. Mega changes with what happens. As stated, there's nothing in human experience to prepare you for what happens with the disreality that happens when you get famous. When all of a sudden money doesn't mean anything and people give you things, and then worse, validate your bad ideas and bad experiences as something good because they're afraid to tell you it's not good because they want to keep in the fame circle. It's rough, yeah, you go through changes. Man, heavy freaking duty. Well, hey, if you have any comments or suggestions, if you drop them down to the boxes down below, that would be great. I do my best to read every comment. I try to answer as many as I can. I try to thumbs up those I can't answer. If some going to slip through, I can't help that, but I never deliberately ignore anyone. Plus, suggestions, that song or video that's been bouncing around in your head you'd like to see me to react to, if you don't make a suggestion, there's pretty much a 0% chance I'll be able to react to it. But even if you do make a suggestion, the odds are not good. I get 300 plus suggestions every single day, and I'm only one guy. I can only do 3 to 6 videos daily. That's a lot of videos don't get chosen, so I use a random number generator to choose all my videos for me so I don't tear myself apart with guilt or work myself in the hospital. Plus, there's links down there that go to like my GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Twitter, Facebook, and Google+, if you want to check all those out. If you could donate, that would be awesome. If you have donated, that's very awesome. Thank you. And if you can't donate or you're the kind of person that doesn't, that's all right, too. You don't have to. I can't force you, and I don't want to. Eminem, going through changes. That was a very, very touching song. Heavy duty. There's more Eminem coming up. So thumbs up. You take care. I will see you in the upcoming videos. And I'll see you on the flip side. So you take care. It's a good thing.